Hello mga chinggu! So for today's video ay magluluto tayo ng sweet baby octopus. So without further ado, let's start! So ang mga ingredients na kakailanganin natin ay 1 piece of carrot, 1 piece of courgette, 1 piece of onion, 4 tablespoons of chili powder, 5 tablespoons of sugar, 1 tablespoon of pepper, 3 tablespoons of sugar syrup, 3 tablespoons of soy sauce, 1 tablespoon of minced garlic, 1 tablespoon of minced ginger, and 200 grams of baby octopus or squid. Then, kapag na-prepare na natin lahat ng ingredients, kunin natin ang baby squid, then ilagay natin siya sa isang malaking bowl or isang malaking lalagyan, then paghalu-haluin natin yung vegetable na hiniwa-hiwa natin at yung mixture na ginawa natin kanina, yung mga mixture na katulad ng mga pinaghalo-halo natin, chili powder, sugar, and yung kung ano-ano pa. Then after nyan, paghahalu-haluin lang natin sila hanggang mag-mix together and maging okay yung consistency niya. Then kapag napaghalo-haluan na natin lahat ng ingredients na katulad ng baby octopus, yung vegetable, tsaka yung mixture, kunin naman natin yung kawali, then papainitan natin siya over medium heat, then lalagyan natin ng oil. And then pagkalagay natin ng oil, ilagay naman natin yung mixture na ginawa na natin or yung pinaghalo-halo natin. Then ihahaluin lang natin siya for 5 minutes over medium high heat. And then, tada! After natin siya i-stir ng 5 minutes, okay na ang ating sweet baby octopus. Pwedeng kanin yung isama nyo dyan or i-partner nyo, pwedeng-pwede rin naman yung noodles. Kaya ano pang iniintay nyo mga chinggo? Lutuin nyo na! And that's all for today's video. And for more Korean food recipe, just subscribe to our YouTube channel, Korean Husband Cooks. Thank you for watching! Goodbye!